Good Saturday morning, everybody. Live and direct from downtown Memphis, Tennessee, I'm meteorologist Austin Onick with a quick check of your forecast. We will be looking for some stronger weather coming our way as we go into the rest of the day. Today's forecast without the rain and thunderstorms looks pretty mild for this time of the year. Back in the mid to upper 70s for high temperatures and a light southeasterly wind as we go into the rest of the day. Problem is going to be those thunderstorms out there. We have an enhanced risk of severe weather. This forecast will be updated later on throughout the day, so stay tuned to News Channel 3 social media. And as we go into the rest of the day, it looks like tomorrow's forecast may change with another threat of severe weather throughout the day on Sunday, quite possibly into Monday as well. Stay tuned to News Channel 3 throughout the rest of the weekend for watches and warnings should they become necessary.